What's up, everybody? H2O Delirious here. We are back in some more Division. If you missed episode 2, be sure to go over to Cartoon's channel because he uploaded episode 2. This is another sponsored video by the Division, and I hope you are really enjoying these episodes. If you are interested in this game at all, please click the link in the top of my description. It will tell you all about the game. And again, Cartoon's will be uploading the next episode after this one. We don't know if we're going to finish the whole game because the end game might be a little grindy. And you know, we want to play other games, but right now we are having fun. But I am going to leave it right here. I catch you all later. Thanks for watching. Peace out, everybody.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
Coffee!
I just happened to drop by what's left of Kermit's.
Kermit?
So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now, we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety. So basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense.
What do you mean, you people?
I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the Division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
Good luck? All right, so we got all the luck that we're gonna need. Nothing I have takes a small grip.
Except for your penis.
All right, let's go, you son of a bitch.
You're doing good.
We're gonna do the medical wing.
I do what I want when I really, really want. Don't you tell me what I want when I really, really want.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Come outside.
I'm here. What's going on? What the hell happened?
Fucking beautiful.
What happened? Wait a minute. That's not snow. That's ashes. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Did something explode?
Keep your mouth closed. I was catching them on my tongue.
I can't see anything.
Asshole.
I can't see anything. All right, so where do we gotta go? We're going to like a medical mission now.
Yeah.
All right. I'm a doctor. I'm the doctor. I'm Doctor Who. Who am I? Doctor Who.
Doctor Who.
Doctor Who. All right. Hospital, level 4 mission.
I'm gonna set the difficulty on hard.
All right. Yeah. Make it harder.
You're the group leader.
Make it harder. Hey, look, hold on. Civilian is in need. Oh, you want some canned food, ma'am? Here.
There
I can
you
have
go.
Some canned
Thanks.
Food.
I'll pray.
There you
welcome,
go.
Bitch.
Oh, she gave me a trendy trapper hat.
She gave me shit.
Let me. She gave me a trendy hat. Let me put it on.
Fuck that bitch. She didn't give me nothing.
She likes me, man. She loved me. All right, there we go. Hey, in Russia, we drink vodka. We drink vodka every day.
You're beautiful, man. You're right, listen, go. Vodka drinking ass.
Let's go into
here.
The...
Hold X. No, come
yes.
here.
All right, I am holding X. In Russia, we don't have X. We just have A.
Now hold Y. Set
okay.
difficulty.
All right. Setting difficulty hard.
Yes.
Oh, it's worth more? We
yes.
get a blue equipment item?
Yep, I should have did that on the last mission, but I forgot.
Yep. All right. We're going in hard style. Hard and ready.
We need to.
Oh my God, don't fucking scare me like that, man. All right. I'm ready to kill everybody. Who's up in here? Here.
You need to stay in cover and stuff.
Yeah, I know. This is going to be a lot harder than the last time. They're there. Already with the purple. Purple nurples. All right, throwing. Explosion! Explosion! Double explosion! Triple! Alright. I'm reinforcing our gear. I'm reinforcing our gear right here. Alright, we're reinforced right now.
Nice kill.
Oh, he's coming up on us! Don't you fucking come up on us, man! What the hell's wrong with you? Yeah, poke your heads out. All of them are like fucking purple level. Oh shit. Are we being attacked from behind? No. Oh, they shot my hand! They're shooting my hand. No! Back away! Okay,
get
I need help. I need help. Alright, I'm healing up. Shoot my head! Headshots, they're dead! He's dead.
One on the right.
Last guy. We are the best team! We are the
Wait
division.
Wait for him. Take your fucking head up.
Peek. I got shot. No. Nice. Good shot. Rolling up.
There's one guy up top. Hang on.
I know. Oh man, he dropped some valuable items. I got it. Alright, what's going on? Nice. Good hear it, man.
I might be able to find Candle's location.
He dropped a green item for me. Whew. Beautiful.
He's nice. He's a friendly.
He dropped gloves.
No one's dropping shit!
Hey! Don't be mad because everybody likes giving me clothing. Right?
I know that lady outside.
Yep. Arena access. What kind of arena are we? Whoa, check this. Whoa. Oh hey, man, this is where those people got beat.
Yeah.
I believe.
Activate it. Activate the system.
I don't know how to activate systems. How do we do that? Where's it at? Oh, right here. Wow.
Probably the big blinking fucking
the big keyboard. Big right. Bitch. Shut up.
You blue screened it.
Let's see
patch
what
in. Let's see what
Did
happened.
You see the CCTV?
You blue screened the computer
Looks
today.
Like Candle and her staff
I did.
Are being
look at the cameras. Look at the cameras.
That's the only reason they're still alive.
What is she doing to the man? She's kissing him. Oh god.
We gotta save her. We gotta save her. She's not in love with that man.
Yeah. We had to. You know, he might have something wrong with his lips. You never know.
Maybe.
He could,
I
yeah.
have something wrong with my lips, Darius.
Oh, do you? What's wrong with your lips?
It looks like they've got people upstairs.
Oh, shit. All right. Are we safe here?
No. Did you go through this door?
But if you use cover, you take cover. Yep.
Oh, yeah. Cartoons has been through this mission. He's a pro. Oh, look who we are.
They ain't getting away.
FEMA.
I'm scanning.
FEMA is. All right. There they are.
Hey, what was that?
All right. Oh, look. He said, what was that? He saw your scan.
That, bitch.
He saw your damn skin. All right, I'm throwing the grenade over there. Hey! Don't you run up on my friend! You run up on my friend! Die! Oh shit! He tried to run up on you, cartoon.
By the way, when you see him about to throw a grenade, if you shoot him, they'll drop it at their feet.
Oh, nice! Oh shit! I'm getting beat up, man. Getting beat up. All right, I'm moving forward just a little bit. Nice hit! Oh, no, he's throwing a grenade! Run! Fucking dodge that shit! He's dead. Get him. He's throwing another grenade. He threw it back. Watch out. The hell you're doing? Just die already! Just die! Alright, take cover. I'm Sam Fishering this shit right now. Sam Fishering. Let's go. Die! Right in his damn dome piece! Right in his field!
We got bogey!
Alright, bogey! They're surrounding me! Help! Help! Beat the hell out of you! Detonate, bitch! Detonate!
I got it!
Almost there! All right! I'm armoring our place up. Our place has been armored. Okay. Oh shit! Watch out! Roll over! This shit is crazy! All right, in the middle. We on spaghetti. He's got something about his mom, Terry. Right.
Got him.
All right. You know what? I'm throwing some grenades. They going to throw some grenades at me. I'll throw some grenades at them.
We got grenade strategy
all day. I need help. Oh, oh God! I'm burning!
Get the fuck out!
Oh God! They fucking burned me alive, man.
Here comes another grenade.
I don't have any ammo. I don't have any ammo. I mean, any medkits. Poke your damn heads up.
Retreat a little bit.
I'm good. We're good right here. No! I'm retreating. I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna die because I'm fucking dancing. I'm dancing.
Grenade!
Okay. Alright. Grenade out. Come on, grenade. Hit that man, please. So I'm taking it. These gold bastards are more deadlier than the purple guys.
Yeah.
Oh shit, man. Stop it! I need help! No! I'm coming to you! Help!
I'm down!
Jump over!
I'm gonna take cover and I'm gonna get you up.
Okay. Thank you. These guys ain't playing, man.
We need a scan.
Right there, man! Right there! Oh! He's dead! One more shot! Run! Grenade! Oh shit! Alright, here we go. I need some armor. I need make it. One more shot on him. He's throwing grenades. Shit, man. Oh, this shit is unreal.
Staff still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
This just made the game a lot better.
Yes.
Okay. I'm picking up all these damn med kits. All right. Okay. What is this? Ammo? Yes, 100 machine gun ammo. Let me. There's got to be like a box with med kits around here somewhere. Has to be.
Look, after we finish this mission, you can. There's a skill that you can shoot on the ground and it'll heal us. It's like a healing pulse.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really good to have.
All right. Let me see what. Oh, here's a med kit. Nice. Thank you. All right. Let's keep her going. Keep pushing forward. They're not stopping us.
They really trashed the place.
Oh,
it would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this.
Nothing.
We used to watch games.
Cue the elevator music.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
Where are we?
That's who we do this
for. What are we doing?
Oh, this might be a med kit for you.
Med kit. There's a med kit in here. Like in this box. I think I picked it up. Alright, contaminated zone. What does that mean?
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas.
It's like a poison. You gotta have your mask going there.
Okay.
Before they got shot.
Oh, there's contaminated zone. Oh, I see it on the ground. Ew, that was disgusting. Alright,
Can I hear?
Right, I'm here. Oh!
There's a fuck ton of people over here.
Oh, they're just like eating dinner and shit over there, man.
Eat this.
Yeah. Are you okay? Or what's going on? What are you doing?
I'm fucking them up.
Die! No! Explosions! I chopped mine on them too. All right. Grenade out! Take that grenade to your field and your face! Oh shit. Guy on the right. Okay. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna boost the stuff over here, so if you wanna get on here, you can hurt a little bit more, and you can take less damage.
Okay.
Die, everything! There we go. Alright, killing this guy. There's a guy far left on this side, on his side.
Okay, I'm throwing grenades.
Shooting this guy in the face. Oh shit, they are hurting me a little bit, man. Yeah. Woo, nice. Killed him. All right, take his armor out. Whoa, what is he doing? What the hell, you crazy? Oh, man.
Fuck you.
Nice, good job. All right, now we got the cook. Gotta kill the cook. Yep. Come out, cook.
Oh, god damn.
Boom. I took his armor out. There you go.
He's dead.
All right.
Once we go over here.
Uh-huh.
Once we talk to the,
Okay.
Once we save her, there's gonna be a fuck ton of people. What?
How shitty are those seats right there? Like, seriously!
They're so bad!
If you really think about it.
Yeah, if you sit there, you're just staring at this wall.
What the hell? Oh, Santa Claus! I always knew it was you, Santa.
Alright, listen.
Uh-huh.
Get your grenade ready, and you're gonna shoot it.
I don't have a grenade.
You're fucking,
Okay.
Just stick your grenade.
Alright, can I get this green pickup before we go?
No. Here they come. Get ready. Stick your grenade right here.
Got it anyway.
Right here. Keep your
heads down. It's an AK-47, right, man! Die! Oh shit, they're
running! Alright, we need to retreat.
Yeah, we need to retreat. We need to fucking retreat. We did not estimate that. Oh. Right here. This is good enough. Here we go. Die!
There's a bat on you.
A bat? Oh! I'm sorry! I was looking for a literal
bat! You're looking for a fucking
flying
creature?
Yeah! Why the hell did they get bats? Okay. I reinforce.
Counter!
Where I'm sitting, I reinforced it a little bit.
Alright.
Come on, you sons of bitch. You will die in the name of death! In the name of death, you will die!
So great!
Batman's coming! Batman!
Got it.
Thank you. Oh man, someone's having a birthday party here before all this happened. We busted in on this guy's birthday party.
On our fist.
All right, I got a grenade. Throw it in. Die. He's down. All right. They're armored. They don't have no armor. They're armorless. Shoot him in the face. These motherfuckers in the field. Boom. Hit you, motherfucker. I blew up. Look, invalid target. Why is that an invalid target? It's not an invalid target. That is not an Nevada target.
The fuck to hell!
Oh shit! I ruined. There we go.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from you. They can't move until you get there and take down that gunner.
All right, we gotta take down some kind of.
We're pinned down.
Shit!
No,
we need a saber.
We're making it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
Right, we're coming. Oh, the big guns.
Yeah.
Oh,
we gotta
shit.
Go to the roof and fight a goddamn million people.
A million billion of them.
Yes.
All right, I'm gonna wait for you.
I'm right here.
Kind of walk a little bit so we can charge our explosive. I got my
explosive
going.
Up.
Mine isn't. It should be up by the time we get there, though.
Yeah, okay, we got a ways to go.
Alright, good. Oh man, this place is crazy. Wow. Alright! Madison Field Hospital, we gotta secure the roof, we gotta save the civilians, we have to save the arena.
The
Alpha Escort, yeah. We have an agent on the roof.
Day.
Has Candle made it to your position?
Yes,
you can restock
Candle.
Here.
Staff just arrived.
Who the hell is Candle?
As soon as the hostiles on the roof are
oh,
gone,
what is this? What, restock, yes. Yes, restock. Give me the damn restock option! Damn it. All right, here we go.
All right, here, fortify our shit right here.
Okay. Where? Where at?
Right here.
We're here. Oh, where's that thing pointing?
No, just fortify our goddamn.
Oh,
cover.
Fortify. There you go. We're fortified.
Thank you. All right, now. Let me reload. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. What do we? Oh, these are the guys we're killing. Oh, okay. Die! Oh shit! Nice. His armor is pretty much off. Throw grenades! Watch out! Chop that damn grenade! Oh, he dropped it!
Nice shot!
Nice! Don't you dare throw grenades at us! We are the ungrenadables!
Oh, we are!
Oh! Guy, rush! Don't you fucking... Why? Why do they think they can rush us, man?
They can't!
They just... blew the fuck up!
Additional hostiles incoming.
He exploded, man. Alright, guy on the left, right in front of me. Reload. There we go. Nice action.
Good kill.
Alright, I'm pushing a little bit closer. Alright, let's go.
Dude.
Oh my god! Yeah, he hurts a little bit.
He hurts a lot.
Die! Oh! Explosion!
Nice explosion.
There we go. He's dead. Alright, I'm gonna reinforce this area right now. Reinforce. Batman! No, Batman, stop!
Got him.
All right. Another Batman, and he's dead.
Warning.
He's got a rocket launcher?
It just means
rocket.
He's charging up his,
He's firing his lasers.
He's firing his
lasers! Touch! It's Hutch! We gotta take him out! Oh, God.
There's a dude shit. Close to you, I think.
I'm good. I can't scan. No, I don't. And the reinforcements. No, there's a guy on our left. He is hurting! Holy shit, Hutch! Stop it! Okay.
All right.
Shoot this guy. Switch my weapons. And shoot this guy. Shoot him. Woo! All right, come on. I'm shooting at Hutch right now. Come on. Why is that about? That's not an invalid target. Shit!
Ouch, Hutch. God
damn. Die! Alright, he's there. One right in front of me. There's a guy right in front of me. Guy right here. Alright, I'm reinforcing my wall again.
Okay.
Die, everybody! Just die! Keep my head down. Keep my fucking head down. I am on one health point. Cartoons. I need help!
I got you.
I have no medkits! Die! Alright, he's down. I have to push forward to get all these medkits right here. Push it. Alright, got a medkit. Nice. Nice. Die! Oh, you running? Don't you run from me? Don't you know what happens? You explode, and then you get shot up in your grill.
Watch out, Hutch is shooting.
Yep. I'm going for. Oh shit, you're right. I shouldn't have done that.
You said that.
I went for the medkit. I have a flashbang. Yes, I have a flashbang.
You can throw and get it.
All right. Flashbang out! Shoot him! It's time to shoot now. He's flashed! Die!
He can't see.
Where you at right now?
Behind.
Okay. I'm going forward. One more. Here we go. Zoom in.
Get out.
I'm good. Alright, reinforcing the area. Alright, here we go. Reinforce. What are you doing, Hutch? What's up? Stop
shooting! face!
Oh my god, he fucking...
He's dead.
Shoot in the damn face, nice!
Drop the medic safely across.
That was insane. I got a blue shotgun!
Yeah, I did too.
Nice.
Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. Woo. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
We make a hell of a team. A hell of a team. That's what she said.
Oh, I thought you meant me and you.
Oh, yep. Alright, so before we push any forward.
He dropped three greens.
I picked them up. Before we push any forward, let me equip the new shotgun. And yeah, there we go. We'll equip that.
The new stuff.
I'm gonna mod it up if I can. I can put the underbarrel on him. Alright, nice. Beautiful work. Small grip. Very small grip. Alright. Underbarrel. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Now I need I picked a classic AK-47.
Nice.
Which does more DPS. Nice.
Oh, I already had a blue band.
Very nice. Underbarrel, a large underbarrel. I will put under you. This will remove from Super 90. Why? Oh, yeah, I do.
You got it equipped on the other thing.
Yeah, okay. All right. I'm good with that. I'm good with that decision. Now, yeah, I got some new stuff, but they're terrible. I'm going to mark that as junk. Yep. Mark, this is junk, this is junk, and this is junk. All of this shit is junk. All of it. Actually, that's not junk. That's not junk. So if it's at the top of the list, does that mean it's the best?
I don't know.
Okay.
How do you deconstruct all junk?
I don't know, actually. I do know. That's junk too. What about my pistol? No.
Okay, yeah. Once you mark them all as junk, if you deconstruct one, it does them all.
Alright. Deconstruction. I got 8 fabrics and 2 tools. Okay. I'm good now. I'm ready to go.
What's up, bitch?
Don't hide. What are you doing?
Oh, look who it is.
Yeah, it's me, Delirious.
Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes
either.
Are
you talking shit about my house?
Antique equipment, 0 staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle.
She ugly shit.
Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
That's your girl.
I know.
You don't call her.
Beggars choosing to all that crap.
You called her.
What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole.
That asshole.
Saw him present a paper at Columbia once. He nearly started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends. I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies.
What does the bitch say she's our leader?
And you'll be
fixing this. Saving lives. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Yeah, you will, bitch.
Yeah, you see? Yeah, you see?
All right, now you can go to the laptop.
I do what I want when I really, really want. Don't you tell me what I want when I really, really want it.
You wanna?
All right, so we unlock the medical wing, pretty much, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, so, each wing has 10 upgrades, yada, yada, yada. We already know this. We read it before. Let's build our first... So we're building the clinic.
Now that's what I call an improvement, agent. You should charge more.
All right. Abilities unlocked. New skill and something else. Yeah, let's both run heal and... Yeah, we don't need that sticky. Because it never... It hurts, but...
It doesn't do much damage now.
Yeah. Okay.
Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists. Who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies
Manhattan.
Oh, I have the procurement team over here, and they got a scavenger crate for me. Let me see what's in it. Oh, there is a blue hiking jacket in here.
Man,
Thank you, guys. You are so kind. All right, let me check this out. Let's see what this looks like.
Man, fuck your procurement team, all right?
They
ain't
shit. They procured. They knew what I wanted. They knew what color, too. Oh, yes! I like it.
Is it blue?
Yeah, it's blue. Definitely blue.
Wow.
This looks awesome.
Wow.
Look, check me out, man. Check me out. Look at that.
Nice. Are you happy?
Oh, man. I need a mask. I need a cool mask. They don't have masks in this game, do they? Oh, man. They need masks. Yes. What are we doing? What's the next mission? Tell me.
We'll go here.
Tell me. Tell me, Emil. Tell me.
We're going here.
Tell me. Who's the green arrow?
You have found this city. Okay. Okay. Get ready. Get ready to snipe the dude up top.
Hey, hold on. Switch my weapon. I am ready.
Take his head out.
Boom. I missed.
You missed.
Boom. Got him. 1,397. Wow. Die! Die! Oh, what are you doing? We're just sniping. That's all we're doing. Oh, shit. He's got a gun. Chuck and roll! No scope, bitch! No scope, motherfucker!
3, 2, 1, get it.
What you gonna do when this is all over, I mean?
I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
Oh, man. You could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. She's gonna find a piece of ass.
Hey,
boom! Took his damn head out. Took his damn head out. Took a headshot for day. Damn, they were doing 3,000 damage.
I told you, sniper rifles are the best.
Oh, my God. All right. Oh. Yeah, don't poke your damn heads out, man. Don't do it. All right. I have a go back.
Hostile forces approaching.
Boom! Boom! Headshot! Boom! Headshot for days! Hey, we'll headshot.
There we go. So,
Hostile forces approaching.
There's not a hostile fortress approaching. There's a guy over here. He's level 5.
I will
take him out right now. Boom! Never mind. Fuck! Quit shooting at me! Get headshotted. Headshot. I miss him. Take him out.
Wait for it.
Take his damn fields out.
There you go.
I need better aiming. Need to aim better. All right, so they're coming back. Are they? Oh, they could come from all directions. Okay.
Yeah, I got them back here.
Okay. I'll look on this side. Oh, no, they're there.
I'm fucking up back here.
He's dead. Nice. Oh, I could climb up here. This is a good place. This is a good perch.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
There's a guy behind you. Right behind you. He's hugging you. He's hugging you. Got him.
Nice kill.
All right. Reloading my weapon. Hey, come up here. This is a good place. Shit. There's a guy. Baseball man.
Get him.
One shot on him.
Got him.
All right. Nice. There's a guy right behind the sign. Nothing's a clear shot when you're dead.
Nice. Position and good to go.
The one's out of position. Guy on top right. Top right.
I see him.
Alright. Come on, poke your damn head out. I dare you. I double dog dare you. I triple dog dare you. He doesn't want to do it. I tried to shoot through the thing, but it didn't work. You gonna get him? Nice. I'm watching. Boom! I got him! Shot his head. Shot right ahead.
Nice.
Oh. Alright. Got some good stuff there.
Yep. Got us some points for the tech wing.
Let me pick up these pistols and stuff. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff over here, too. Take all the stuff. Take all the grenades. All my grenades. Yellow is mine, puppet.
Puppet. Now look, the health thing you got.
Yes.
Click it and hold it down.
Uh-huh.
And you'll aim it like a gun.
Yep, like that. Boom! Oh, that's the wrong one. Boom!
Alright. I mean, you should have shot it at your own feet, so you could
have healed. I thought it was going to be like a pulsating thing.
No, it's like a...
Okay.
AoE.
That's alright.
There's motherfuckers on the... See them on the radar?
Mother truckers. I hear them talking. Oh, they're right there. Right there, hey.
Hang on.
Sarah, would
you aim at the left one, I'll aim at the right one.
Okay, hold on. Well, I got a bad shot on the left one.
Okay, let me see if I can get a better shot.
Alright.
I got
the right one.
That is,
if
he's still alive. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Boom!
Death!
Oh! Yep. Oh, man, what were they looking at? Let's see what they were looking at. Oh, they mugged this poor woman. How dare they? Oh, it's Poochie. Poochie! Whoa! What the fuck happened?
Hey, let me see how much this heals. Oh,
there we go. Full health! What the hell?